In this album, there's a picture of the ladies at Daniela's. You can tell it's from the 90s by the volume of their hair. There's Usnavi, just a baby, 87, Halloween. If it happened on this block, Abuela was there. Every afternoon I came, she'd make sure I did my homework. She could barely write her name, but even so, she would stare at the paper and tell me, "Bueno, let's review. Why don't you tell me everything you know?" Album, there's a picture of Abuela in Havana. She's holding a rag doll, smiling, black and white. I wonder what she's thinking. Does she know that she'll be leaving for the city on a cold, dark night? And on the day they ran, did she dream of endless summer? Did her mother have a plan? Or did they just go? Or did somebody sit her down and say, "Claudia, get ready to leave behind everything you know"? In this folder, there's a picture from my high school graduation with the program in condition and a star beside my name. Here's a picture of my parents as I left for California. She saved everything we gave her, every little scrap of paper, and our lives are in these boxes, while the woman who held us is gone. But we go on, we grow. Thank you for everything.